Throughout the world's oceans, little fish have a big impact. Forage fish, as scientists call them, are critical food for imperiled species like the African penguin, and also a major part of the diet of fish that wind up on our plates, like tuna and salmon.
Forage fish are small, what some people might call bait fish. They're what all the ecosystem really depends on.
Sardines, anchovies, krill, and other forage species eat smaller creatures like plankton. Then, in turn, they become food for predators like mammals and seabirds. But humans also take forage fish for use in fish oil, in feed for livestock and farmed fish, and in other products. Removing too many of these small fish could have big consequences.
Without forage fish, we wouldn't have penguins, sea lions, marine mammals, anything else that you can think of that depend on these fish as prey. Forage fish play a really crucial role in marine ecosystems, but that role has generally been ignored in fisheries management. And part of the reason for that is that guidance for managers has generally been lacking.
And that's just one reason why Dr. Pikich and 12 other top scientists came together to form the Lenfest Forage Fish Task Force.
I think actually one of the most important things that the task force did is actually pull together a lot of that understanding that has previously been scattered around different people and parts of the world.
The task force also developed new science to determine the importance of forage fish, both ecologically and economically. The task force found that globally, forage fish are worth more in the water than in the net. Commercially, their value as food for fish is roughly double their value as direct catch. But managing these species is a complex matter. Forage fish live short lives. They're sensitive to environmental conditions and subject to boom and bust cycles. And even when their populations dwindle, they swim in dense schools that make them easy to catch. The task force wants to ensure there are enough forage fish in the water to meet the needs of birds, mammals, and big fish, and to support sustainable fisheries. So the task force is recommending lowering catches of forage fish by half compared to conventional catch rates. But they also suggest tailoring reductions to specific ecosystems, depending on how much or little is known about them.
The task force recommendations were designed to not only result in sustained, robust forage fish fisheries, but also to ensure the survival of all the ocean life that depends upon forage fish.
Learn more about forage fish and the Lenfest Forage Fish Task Force at lenfestocean.org/foragefish.